While we've been conditioned to associate cow's milk with health, the reality is somewhat different. Cows are unnaturally fed on grain, which makes it necessary to inject them with antibiotics to prevent them from becoming sick and dying. To maximize milk production, cows are kept permanently pregnant, and as a result have 200 times the normal level of female hormones in their milk. Human beings are mammals, and we share the same hormones as cows. Therefore, the side effects of these growth hormones on the human body is not a good one. Estrogen-rich foods can upset your hormone balance and increase the production of DHT, an active form of testosterone. As a result, this can lead to several health issues. Remember, if you enjoy our video, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. But don't just take our word for it. Let's delve deeper into 5 specific ways in which dairy can ruin your health. 1. Prostate cancer. Dairy consumption has been linked to an increased risk of prostate cancer due to its high levels of estrogen and the presence of the growth factor IGF-1. A recent study found that men with the highest intake of dairy had a higher risk of prostate cancer compared to those with the lowest intake. Additionally, this same study found evidence to support the role of the IGF pathway, in particular IGF-1, in explaining the association between milk and prostate cancer. The IGF pathway is a signaling system that plays a key role in regulating cell growth and division, and high levels of IGF-1 have been linked to an increased risk of prostate cancer. 2. Breast cancer. Dairy products can also increase the risk of breast cancer due to the presence of IGF-1. A study of over 1.6 million participants found that dairy consumption was significantly associated with the development of breast cancer. A dose-response analysis also confirmed this, demonstrating a significant relationship between the amount of dairy consumed and breast cancer risk. 3. Heart disease. While some studies have suggested that there is no link between dairy and heart attack or stroke risk, it's important to remember that cheese is not the only form of dairy. Dairy milk has been linked to an increased risk of heart disease due to its high levels of saturated fat. The American Heart Association recommends limiting the intake of saturated fats to no more than 7% of total daily calories in order to reduce the risk of heart disease. 4. Digestion. Many people are unaware that they are lactose intolerant, meaning that their bodies cannot properly digest the sugar in milk and dairy products. This can lead to digestive issues such as diarrhea, bloating, and stomach pain. Lactose intolerance is caused by a deficiency in the enzyme lactase, which is responsible for breaking down lactose in the small intestine. Lactose intolerance is a common digestive problem, with an estimated 75% of the world's population and about 25% of people in the U.S. losing their ability to produce digestive lactase enzymes sometime after breastfeeding. 5. Acne. There is some evidence to suggest that dairy consumption can contribute to the development of acne. This is thought to be due to the presence of hormones and growth factors in dairy products. A study of more than 47,000 women found that those who consumed the most dairy products had significantly higher risk of developing acne compared to those who consumed the least. The mechanisms by which dairy may contribute to acne are not fully understood, but it is thought that the hormones and growth factors present in dairy may stimulate the production of sebum, an oily substance that can clog pores. There are many non-dairy alternatives to milk that are available and can be used as substitutes in a variety of recipes and meals. Here are a few examples. Almond milk. Almond milk is made from ground almonds and is a good source of vitamin E. It is often used as a substitute for cow's milk in a variety of recipes and can be found in most grocery stores. Oat milk. Oat milk is made from oats and is a good source of fiber. It is often used as a substitute for cow's milk in a variety of recipes and can be found in most grocery stores. Coconut milk. Coconut milk is made from the flesh of coconuts and is a good source of healthy fats. It is often used as a substitute for cow's milk in a variety of recipes and can be found in most grocery stores. Rice milk. Rice milk is made from rice and is a good source of carbohydrates. It is often used as a substitute for cow's milk in a variety of recipes and can be found in most grocery stores. These are just a few examples, and there are many other non-dairy alternatives to milk that are available. The debate surrounding the health effects of dairy products is a complex and multifaceted one. While dairy has long been considered a valuable source of nutrients, including calcium, protein, and vitamin D, there are also valid concerns about its potential negative impact on health. For some individuals, lactose intolerance and cow's milk protein allergy can make consuming dairy products difficult or even impossible. However, it is also important to note that dairy products can be a part of a healthy diet for some individuals, and there are many non-dairy alternatives available that can provide similar nutrients. Whether you choose to include dairy or opt for non-dairy alternatives, it is essential to pay attention to the overall quality and balance of your diet. Enjoyed our video? Then please subscribe to our channel for all the latest updates.